Listen, man.
What's up?
I heard you done got you a dime piece, man.
Hell nah, man.
One of them Beyonce making good types.
Listen,
man.
Nah.
Is that true,
I
man?
Got you a dime
I just want to know.
Piece, man.
Nah. I mean, shit. To be honest with you, man, she's a
bad thing. Fine as hell. Thick as fuck. Oh my God. That's my baby.
下条西岸，我在乎纯和的提案，站在古老神秘的城墙，月光摇摇晃，我用英语跟小贩交谈，突然画面一下就全暗，还在想到底身在
a group.
It's all flooding, boys. Charge!
God!
Oh, he's bringing out the big guns!
Sorry, it's killed me so many.
Okay.
Whatever.
Muted myself. So they can
Man,
hear me, but I can't
destroyed those
hear
two
them.
Turrets.
That was my ultimate. Yeah, but they were really pissing me off.
Them, but they can't hear me. Yeah, that's what I mean.
I held it for a little longer with my ultimate.
Alright, let's get some paladins going. Let's get this screen scene paladins that's going.
Did he just put his thing on top of my totem?
That seems awfully
Pretty
sexual.
Much.
Not very nice.
Sky is just working everyone. She just has so much of availability to kill everyone so fast.
Right? It's like
she's
picking
like,
us
this,
off.
This is the best game ever. Come back. Come back. I got you, Pip.
Oh, that ultimate, though.
All right, let's see if it works.
I'm going
to try
to
save Pip.
This almost worked.
What is that? Maybe it will adjust with the game? Let's see. Alright, so we can earn rewards
oh, God.
Now by playing competitive matches. Hey there, what's up? Cool. What's going on with the one behind it then?
Ah, right. She's so close!
There we go.
Alright.
Yay, we have a game.
I'm convinced right, this is a pro got, strategy.
You gotta go all tanks.
Okay.
All tanks next time. It's gonna work.
Oh, I got a message
okay,
from...
Okay, earn rewards by playing competitive matches. We can earn a Terramorph set, a Terramorph's maw.
Why don't you join the Discord?
Forged in battle. I
she
don't
did
know what that
God.
Is.
Oh,
champion
here.
Skin chest.
She just muted herself.
I'm gonna say we almost won.
Really, really low.
But who did most healing, though? That's what I wanna know.
Not me.
Let's turn that up.
Oh, took the most healing.
It says it's all the way 100.
That's probably why we died.
Because no one was healing?
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
I was
I hear
on
nothing.
The point dying, okay? You guys gotta be next to me if you want healing. Wait, how the hell did I get shielding?
That's a good question. He doesn't have any shield abilities.
When he ghost us.
That count as healing? As shield?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, Corinne, are you trying to play a game? She texted me,
yeah.
I play Paladin. There you are. Okay. Let's do custom.
Alright. I just say, I'll leave, actually. Why doesn't she play with you yet? I'll leave. It's all good.
Well, alright. Well, I got another guy I wanted to come in, too. I don't know how to do customs anyway.
Okay. I'll do a custom. Nah, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go watch a show with the wife before she has to go to bed and such. So...
Alright.
I'll catch you guys a little later. Or over there.
Later.
Comes and hangs out.
Corinne, I do want to play with you later sometime, though.
We need to be friends more. Oh, wow, you're loud.
I'm loud. You know.
Later.
Alright.
Bye.
The Royal Fake, are you still there? I'm setting up a custom game.
I don't think we need to, because we have four people.
Well, I got... Oh, wait, who else did we lose?
My girlfriend got...
Oh, she left too? Okay, well, we'll do custom, then I'll just invite Royal Fake. Invited. And, yeah. Bam, there you go. And, Corinne, you coming in?
I didn't get an invite.
I know, I don't see you. Are we not friends on this game for some reason? It says you're offline.
Oh, I think I logged in on the wrong account.
Okay.
Hold up.
Well, why do you got two Paladins accounts, though? Sounds seems shady.
Because I made one with my original name, and then I made one with my Twitch name, but then I realized I didn't have anything on the Twitch one, so I didn't want to play with it anyway.
Okay.
Good explanation.
Yeah. Hacker. Hacker. Definitely a hacker.
Speed hacker.
Alright. So, for everyone here,
I'm the biggest hacker in the world, hacking all the computers, getting all the free stuff.
The Royal Fake is joining us. Played with him last night. Cool dude. I just pulled him in the chat.
What's up, man? I see how it is. you ain't gonna say hi.
You in? Let me know when you're in Corinne. Oh, I see. Reopen it now.
How did you see that I opened it? You're the hacker.
Steam tells me.
That sounds like hacking magic to
hello,
me.
Hello, hello.
I didn't have my microphone on. I'm sorry.
Oh.
I'm like sitting here talking. I'm like, I said, what's up? What's the problem? What?
He thought I'm just being a dick.
Yeah, what's up, guys?
What's
going on?
I noticed everybody hopped on Paladins. Is that what's going down?
We bended Paladins. You were playing Skyrim.
Ew.
Yeah, the last like 12 hours I've been modding the shit out of it, trying to get it to work, and it just keeps crashing after like 20 minutes every time I start. And it
sucks.
Yeah, I've gone through so many fucking files today. And then I gave up and I went and saw the new Thor movie, and that was fucking fantastic.
Oh, that's cool.
Are you in yet, Corinne? What is going on?
So, hey, wait, is there a spot open for moi?
We are a full five.
See, well, that's not gonna do, is it?
I don't know what to tell you. It's a full
definitely. Yeah, like,
are you
definitely
in this
not gonna do?
I have a problem that I need your help with.
Okay.
How do you log out?
Okay, like hit escape settings. Like, I don't know.
Because I exited the game, right. But it doesn't log out.
Go to options in the bottom right. Uh-huh. I'm literally just guessing here, but I'm sure this is where it is.
Did you just get a new mic, Corinne? Because you sound way better.
Yeah, she does sound way better. I don't know why.
Nope.
I have no idea how to log
same
out.
Old mic. I know, right?
Holy shit, she's really loud, though.
Because you never have to log out. You just stay in your thing forever, unless you accidentally log into the wrong account that you don't use.
Well, just stay in the wrong account. What's the wrong account name?
I don't have any of the people.
All right,
I don't have any of the characters.
No, wait. I have a solution.
Oh dear God, it's like chaos.
I feel like we can find this out.
There's got to be a way to log out.
Holy crap! Can you guys listen? I know the way.
Oh, he knows the way.
Yes. Okay. So what I want you to do is be in game, like doing something. And then fucking turn off your internet, like, to your computer. Like, unplug your Ethernet cable or turn off your Wi-Fi or something. It'll force you to log out.
Why don't we just look this up on Google?
I'd say we just invite her and just play so we can freaking get in queue instead of sitting in the lobby for, like, 4 hours.
That's true. That is true.
What's the name of your new account?
Kurinsky23.
Got it. Sent you friend request. Let's do it.
What's your other account name?
Build up from Cyber-ed. Level 0. Perfect. Yeah, oh, you yeah, just look at the account you used to play on, Justin.
Yeah, I know.
Hi.
It's been a while. What up?
I sent you a friend request.
I'm going to find out how to log out of Paladins. It's a thing that you can do.
But just accept the friend request, though.
I didn't get one.
I swear to God. Just as you're my wife doesn't mean I won't kick you from this team.
Apparently, this is a common issue because it says I'm looking it up on Google and the first thing is impossible to log out.
But I just told you guys.
But hey, though. But hey, though. But hey, though. But hey, though.
You didn't. I didn't get any requests from you.
You have to go accept my friend requests. You got to go to the.
Oh, I see it.
There you go. Then I'll invite you to the party.
So you're just not going to log out then? Because I've told you how.
Doesn't matter. It's too much work. That happens later.
Yeah, that's like 10 minutes.
That's the kind of stuff that happens off stream. There we go.
Christ.
That's perfect. Play. Queued up. We're in. Things are happening.
All right. I think I figured out how to log out.
Don't you do it, though.
Jesus Christ.
I'll do it the next one. I have like 5 characters to choose from.
Yeah, welcome to my world.
This is not gonna cut it.
What is this one?
Fernando.
This is Fernando? What the heck? Why does he have no face? Why are their pictures weird? What did they do since I last played this?
You haven't played in like a month. What am I gonna do here?
Why does Makoa look retarded?
You are just rude. Yeah, you're just rude.
I thought this skin was pretty nice. I'm sorry.
Yeah, Jesus. He's coming into the group tearing things apart.
And hey, Grover, you look like a douchebag.
All your leaves sprout like a dick. Alright.
The pictures just look different. I don't like things to be different than when I left them.
Sorry about your life, I guess?
She roasted my Makoa.
And just when you thought you were the sexiest person here, I show up.
She's like, why does it look retarded? I'm like, oh.
Skin is badass too.
No, not like, the skin, the picture.
Oh my god.
They changed all the portraits.
They changed the portrait.
That's, like, that's one of the cooler skins.
I swear to God, we need to have like circus music playing in the background while we play. Like,
prepare for battle. Okay,
so when you guys get a spot open,
you will be the first person I message.
Ooh, or I can just queue up against you guys.
The chance of that happening is slim.
Good try.
It is. It's super low because like they, you know, they'll try to match a 5-man with 5-man, but like maybe I'll get a 4-man and just be that last person.
Damsel in distress. And so it begins. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Okay.
A lot of them went over to the left.
The only reason I'm Fernando is because I didn't know what the picture of the character was.
What?
Yeah, I clicked it because I didn't know what it was, and it happened to be Fernando. That's why I'm Fernando now. So.
I guess you could consider Ashe a paladin too, but like of her own right. She's more like, Fernando's a paladin.
What the hell's paladin mean?
It's like a holy knight.
Oh, okay. I thought it was just a random name.
Did you see that freaking grenade to his face?
No, a paladin is like a knight.
Thanks for the heal, whatever.
Knight of the Church.
Escort the payload.
I took the wrong person.
Yeah, I was gonna say they're really bad. Oh my god!
he just started running away.
Okay, so yeah, and any of the 12 peers of Charlemagne's courts, a knight renowned for heroism.
I'm just gonna keep standing here.
Has anybody even died?
No.
I haven't even upgraded.
I'm glad this team is easy to beat. Since
I forgot to buy cards, honestly.
Oh, I died. I pushed too far, got too cocky.
My shield hasn't even gone down once.
Oh, come on. Where's my healer?
Same shield from the beginning of the game.
Oh, really?
Just holding that one shield.
Yeah.
Zero damage.
The same shield. It's like halfway.
Oh, is there my healer?
There it goes.
Thanks, heal.
The first one. What is that thing? I don't know what that thing is.
Challenged Makoa today.
That new character is crazy.
Oh, yes. Yeah, he's brand new for you.
She probably hasn't played since Talus either.
No, she hasn't played since we moved. Or that.
I think Talus is a real
I think this Terminus is a bot.
Oh my god. I just realized why
they're all bots. I just realized
because she's has a new because he's in her new account. No wonder. I was like, are we just amazing? Are they terrible?
They're robots?
Yes.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Just as soon as
it registers,
he goes, I think he's a bot, and I was like, oh, that makes sense. 10. I'm not even playing.
Oh my god.
Seven. I'm not even playing.
Stop. We're doing so good. Three, two, but we're playing against bots.
Now I'm embarrassed that I even died at the ball.
But even the guy's voice is different? During the countdown?
What? You gonna point out all the differences?
Yeah. Spot the difference is my favorite
fucking
game.
Fucking sky's three shades lighter blue? What the fuck?
Is it?
I don't know. I doubt it. I was joking.
I feel stronger.
It's funny. Ever since I found out they were bots, I'm doing much worse now. I'm just, like, not even caring. I'm just, like, running in. Just
I have
dying.
I have a more realistic... realization for you. Maeve does 45 less damage per knife.
I've had worse.
That means nothing to her. I guarantee it.
What does less?
Maeve's knives.
Oh, I don't play Maeve that often.
Yeah, fuck Maeve.
Poor Crisis, he's legit just chilling in there by himself.
It's okay, because he's a friend of mine from
Crisis
real life.
Is alright, dude. It's just already too much chaos in here in this channel.
In 15 seconds.
He legit just gets on to talk to me about the most random shit, and I'm like, dude, if I wanted to talk to you, I'd have called you on the phone, okay?
I like Crisis. Played with him the other day.
Five.
Does he play Paladins
now?
No,
I played Player Unknown with him.
Oh, one. Yeah. I made him buy it a while back.
He was really high.
What?
He was hella high.
I've only seen him smoke like twice. He smokes with my little brother sometimes.
Yep, that's when it happened.
Yeah, your brother also came on to play.
Ah, that
checks out.
Just funny because I've never smoked in my life.
Me either.
Nerd.
Nerd.
Plays right now, bro, man. I stay high.
Bro. I couldn't. I was in the Navy, man. I couldn't smoke.
Yeah,
plus, weird. I had military parents. It was my entire life. I
just blocked his ult.
Death is a transitory state. One I can rectify. Overtime.
See, now I would try it, but I have a job that I don't want to lose, and they random drug
tests. Escort the payload.
Hey, Crisis.
That's fun.
Please
I smell really
more
good.
About why you want to smoke marijuana.
The marijuana cigarettes.
Well, I live in Las Vegas, so it's legal. Here. Hey.
Jesus, they all came at once.
I will not die. Not yet, amigo.
Crisis wants to know if I'll let you talk about him like that.
Oh, he's watching the stream.
Yeah, he's in my stream.
That's argument all the day. I feel like a bad streamer, but I just have no desire to right now.
You're right.
I don't even have any. I don't even have any desire to play video games right now. That's how bad it is. I'm just playing.
You say
no
that, but you're in here like, is there a spot? Is there a spot?
Well, okay, yeah. If there was a, the only game I want to play right now is Paladins, and
wow,
y'all don't have a
that
spot
is bad.
I mean, literally all I did this weekend was I worked yesterday, and then I played video games and watched the movie.
Yay! All right, that was a little boring. All right.
It was a warm-up.
It was a warm-up.
It's fun for me because I haven't played in a long time.
Oh. Justin with a top play.
I'm getting better at her against bots.
Awesome.
Sad riddle.
Let the battle begin.
That's Justin. It's a really depressing name you chose.
Oh, sad riddle, yeah.
All right, what's your...
Did you eat your soup?
Yeah, it was
I good. Actually had soup for dinner. That was
I did.
Did you say I'm depressing you?
No, I said the name you chose is a depressing name.
I know, I'm a depressing person.
You are not a depressing person.
Wow, we're all the best.
Okay, hold on. What's your account level, Karin?
I don't know.
Probably whenever one. I can check. 3?
She could always log out.
Yeah.
All right.
This is true.
You work on that. I have to kick you from the party, though, so you can do it. Or you just leave. All right. What a jerk. Are you
Wait,
in, Savage?
Did
I'll
you
invite
say you like
while
your
she's
soup?
Gone.
I didn't
oh,
hear
I've
you.
Been
you guys have fun. I'm going to hop
You're
on.
Out. We got all the room in the world.
Who's well, that? Who's leaving?
After my game, I'll hop on. Okay.
DJ. DJ's leaving.
Bye, DJ.
So for now, it's just us three?
Nice, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I'll hop in next game.
Cool. All right.
Play one without me. I'll be done by
Already
the time
on
you're
done.
Already on it. Did you like the soup?
Yeah, the soup was good. You did a good job, babe.
What kind of soup did you guys eat for dinner? I had potato soup.
It was healing Moroccan soup that I made on my stream earlier today.
Ooh. Oh, Moroccan cool. soup. Was it spicy?
No.
No. It had a lot of spices in it, but... It wasn't spicy. Hmm. Yeah.
I'm trying to think of what that might taste like.
It tastes like soup.
What was in it?
Lentils, pork, veggies like carrots and fennel.
So really salty then, huh? Lentils
no,
are salty.
Didn't taste that salty.
No, they're kinda lentils are kinda bland sometimes.
Mm-hmm. It depends yeah. on how it depends on the ones you get. Some are really salty.
You could watch the video from my stream today to see how I made it.
Sorry, Crisis, are you in game? Yeah, you can absolutely join. I mean, you have to be level 5, or because 5 is when you stop playing bots.
You want to wait for him, or you want to join?
No, I mean, we'll go. It'll take him a little while. This game takes forever to open. We'll just join it and roll in. We spent enough time in the lobby.
Okay, I think
plus,
I'm in now.
Plus your girls
oh my
chat.
God, I just Will took 50,000 damage. Ouch.
What?
I'll check out your soup.
You should check out my soup while
I
you're at
like
it.
Soup.
I hope that was one not one of us. Copy link. You know you're streaming right now, Corinne, but you're not showing the game, by the way, since I just opened your stream.
Yeah, that's because Jeez. The game is not
Oh,
open.
Right, because you're working on it.
Sounds like a new way to stream, huh?
Yeah, I just play a game, people watch me, but they don't watch me play the game, so they have to guess. It's like really fun.
That sounds like a blast.
It is.
Alright, what do we need? What do we need?
It's like driving while blindfolded.
Almost as fun as that.
What could go wrong? Dude, no shit. The most exhilarating moment, like, the most adrenaline I've ever had. My friend told me he'd give me $20 if I drove 110 miles an hour and closed my eyes for 10 seconds. That was fucking crazy.
Yeah, sounds like a terrible idea.
And did you make $20 or did you die?
I did make $20.
And did you die?
Speaking of which.
I did.
Oh, okay. So it was worth it.
Yes. I would give you $20 to die. For me. For
no.
me to die.
No? Oh. Okay. Well, that's fine.
I would pay to die.
What?
That's what I'm trying to
what
get
is
at.
That should be
right
a new
now.
Business.
Hey.
Pay to die.
Dude, I bet it would be like suicide booths in.
I think it's the new one.
In what is the show that I'm trying to think of?
I think you're onto something.
Futurama. Futurama. Suicide booths.
No. What? What are you even talking about? This is a depressing ass
conversation. It's only one quarter.
Yeah, dude, you're so cheap.
I don't like the new look of Evie or Fernando.
I don't like the new look of Evie either.
Why is his hair blonde?
Yeah.
Was it blonde before?
You just pulled out the three that I didn't like from the new update.
Inara.
Oh my god.
All right, my game is over.
Inara and Cassie are okay.
I like Inara's too, because it makes her look like
Androxus.
Oh, Androxus looks stupid too.
Hey, why don't you stop being a mean person?
Hey, are you guys in game or
we are? Right?
This is I'm positive, just being a normal human. Humans don't like group. Change. We don't like it when things change.
We are a positive group of people.
We can't just accept change immediately. When it comes in, we have to complain about it and go rah, rah, rah. Especially
like
if it's the new iPhone, we have to like complain for years that there hasn't been a new iPhone. Then when they release it, we have to complain about how much it sucks. That's what humans do.
Whoa. They make an iPhone every year. What are you talking
about? Yeah, what are you talking about?
Yeah, and every year we're like, when's the new iPhone coming out? When?
Since 2007.
And then when it comes out, we're like, this iPhone sucks. It's not
the only one
the
they skipped was 9 and 2.
The iPhone 2 sucked.
There was no iPhone 2.
Yeah, you have no idea what you're talking about.
Are you going to invite me or not?
No, we're in a game.
Oh, you're already in the game?
No, you think we're just sitting here waiting for you in the lobby?
Yeah, that's what friends do. Wait for you in the lobby before
Damn.
They go to the bar without you.
Friend zoned?
I don't have friends, just co-streamers.
Alright, so let's play a game.
Damn, that was fucking harsh.
That was brutal.
I don't have co-streamers, I have friends. Damn.
Oh.
Fuck you too.
I don't have co's or streamers.
Alright.
That was a really bad shot.
Red Winter.
I don't have co-streamers. I have viewer generators.
We've got like a USSR theme going on here.
Yeah, it's new. Actually, there is that.
I'll be right back. Yeah,
little box
Victor,
of horrors.
Victor and whatchamacaller face.
God,
Tyra.
Piece of shit.
Tyra, they're just like, okay, let's make them straight up USSR. All right, I'll be right back.
Is that supposed to be like a flattering thing, or are we supposed to want to fight them?
All right.
I like the
hat. Pretty good.
Just waiting in the lobby.
I really like this map. I like the enclosed point here.
Are you guys almost done with your game?
Not even close.
Oh.
You're just gonna have to just be patient. It'll be okay.
What?
Since my grandparents keep the fucking house at 66 degrees, I'm gonna make myself some hot chocolate.
You live with your grandparents?
Yes, I do.
That's cool. Oof.
No, it actually sucks ass.
Thanks, okay. Justin. That guy was tearing me up.
Yeah. I was wondering who was shooting me.
From the side, just sniping him with abandon.
Victor, I literally have been looking for an apartment that I can afford with a roommate that I trust for the past, like, 3 months.
Dang. Alright.
Oh, Obadiah.
The strength of the team is each member.
Bitcoin just fell $230.
You think it's crashing?
Dude.
It'll come back.
It'll come back and it'll double, but it's gonna crash.
Oh, that's cool.
Because I don't know, I just have a gut feeling. telling you.
Yeah?
I've never felt it coming before, but right now I feel it coming.
American Horror Story?
Oh, is
yeah.
That
sounds... Right now? Okay, I'm playing a game, but I can stop. I'm playing a game, but I can stop. Okay.
Are you out of here, Corinne?
I might go play, watch a TV show with Haley. Since I'm just kind of in the shooting range right now.
Okay.
I'm playing with this Terminus guy. He seems pretty burly.
You're playing all the time.
Do you like this Terminus guy?
Yeah, he's awesome. I don't think he actually might be your style. I know you like Fernando. He's an up close and personal kind of guy.
Seems very scary.
Dude, we are tearing this round up, by the way. This Saris who's on our team is really good.
That's cool.
Save yourself.
Okay, real talk, time to stop that guy.
Defend left flank.
Stoppable.
That's cool. Run. Okay, where's my list of moves? What's the button you click to look at the view? Oh, okay. Right.
1 minute on my chocolate milk didn't make it hot. It made it lukewarm.
Come on, get out of there. God damn.
So I'm having lukewarm chocolate.
What?
Instead of hot chocolate, I'm having lukewarm chocolate.
Why did you get super quiet all of a sudden?
I did. Hold on, is this better?
Yeah, it is.
Whoa, that's cool.
Damn, we tore that up.
Game's over.
This guy can come back to life?
Yeah.
That's
really
cool.
His ult does 4,000 damage when he comes back to life.
By the by,
dang.
Peoples. Hold on. I'm gonna post a link in the Discord. There you go. This is the royal fake. You guys, I met him last night. He's playing with us right now. The guy you're talking to.
Hi.
I just put a link. Yeah, I put a link to his channel in the Discord. I'll put it in my chat too for anybody watching.
Well, let me go subscribe.
The royal what?
The royal fake.
The streamer recommendation.
Not the fake.
No, it's on general. Wait, where is it?
I just put it in general on Discord and on my.
Ah, screen. There it is. You have like the streamer recommendation bot. Dude, we have the same amount of followers.
That's cool.
Yeah,
133. That's awesome. Alright, so Savage, you invite Corinne,
you're out. You had 132, I have 132.
What about me?
Close enough. I'm assuming that you're gonna get one more follower from somebody.
You're on with Haley, right?
Yeah.
Alright, see you later, Corinne.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Peace.
Cool. I like this guy's moves.
All right, they're getting hot.
That was a weird sound coming from the downstairs.
Annihilation.
Cool.
Oh,
guy's kind of fun. Just very large. Bam. Cool, I like this guy. Alrighty. Return to lobby. Alright. Alright, guys, that was a very short stream. We didn't really get to play very much, but I will be back again, if not tonight, then tomorrow, to play more, and stream more, and do more, and be all that you can be with Kerensky. See you guys later.